Palm trees to palm trees, hurricanes to earthquakes, it's all the same. From the Bahamas to Cali, man, I was expecting a change, but never expected to be accepted in a city of fame. Island boy, I'm here to deplore the lyrics that flow through your vein. Mess up your mental status, fools, it's likely to go insane. Just don't get rowdy around us, people just trying to mess up your name.
That's the sound of 25-year-old Galen Gadet, better known as Retta. The young Bahamian artist is looking to make it big in the music industry with a unique style for which he has already received widespread recognition.
I came in contact with a guy called Zane Zidel, right? You know, God rest his soul. But he was the movie director for Pirates of the Caribbean that was here shot here in the Bahamas. And, you know, through my manager, Tony Porter, and another friend of ours who was managing me at the time, you know, Cranston McDonald, they met this guy, you know, and the guy apparently heard my stuff and was like, you know, he wants to meet me. So through the meeting situation, just came to agreement that he told me that it's a possibility that, you know, he can't promise me anything, but it's a possibility that he could probably get me, you know, to LA to do some recording.
Red eventually traveled to California, where he met with key persons in the music industry soon after he shot a demo video for his song True Sides.
Show them how we survive in the den with the lions with no fright. We got job on our side and we live right.
Song speaking, you know, on everything, on about people looking down at you for what you may choose to do, you know, everything is your choice. So it was basically for the kids, you know, but it's to encourage everyone and to show everyone, you know, how I feel personally about the situation, from the youths to the elders. And
Retta is currently in studio putting together an album with the help of business partner and manager Tony Porter.
He has a talent that I know I, as well as a lot of other persons, really like and enjoy and want to see more of. And one of the ways of getting to see it really played out is in a professional scene.
Already, Retta's music has played in clubs abroad as far as Canada, and if all goes according to plan, his songs will soon be heard on radio stations here in the Bahamas and worldwide.
Show them how we survive in the den with the lions with no fright. We got jaw on our side and we live right. Been chilling and holding back on them out for some time. We gon' show our true sides. Show them how we survive in the den with the lions with no fright. We got jaw on our side and we live right. Who bringing the drugs in? The cops be thinking the nation be stupid. Who do think they fooling? Not all, but the most of the cops be crooked. And they always looking for goose to take to the cell and cook them. Them niggas be tripping. Them niggas that used to get picked on daily. So now they be hating on kids to remind them of it.